firsthand experience that we're all having of watching the genocide go down and the effects that's having on us.